Marquez did a good first lap. We were within 2 or 3 tenths of the pole position. Then I ran wide. We ended up dropping a place to P3.
Car 8 lost one of their laps, so that kind of jumped us up into P2.
Sepp had a good start, Midley got into second. Actually, I'm really proud of the entire team's effort. You know, we tried to keep the pressure on as much as we could.
It was a difficult race. We knew it was going to be tough, but we just tried to hang in there. It was green all the way through. No safety cars or anything like that to help us out. Still leading the championship. Just take that and get the best out the next weekend that's coming in Sebring.